lot of fan fiction for Firefly out there. Because it was one of those shows that the stories just kind of sprang from it. You could imagine that show going on and on and on and on. Because just the world was so big and it just seemed right. And so I was always writing episodes and throwing from ideas whenever he was around. And so kind of got, there were Bounty's shadow puppets, which was great. Because I was pushing that. Wash had been in, it was the episode where you and Book were weightlifting together. I wanted to go down and weightlift with you in an episode. Like, come in, and you guys are lifting, and I go, I'm going to go in there. And you guys, come on. No. And then I take off my shirt, and then all over me, yeah, right? And then Jane goes, what? And then all over me are tattoos, all these prison tattoos. Covered in prison tags that I spent the entire war. I had one mission in the war and went down. And because I captured and spent the rest of the war in internment camps doing Balinese shadow puppets, acting out the great battles of the war.
And the last one, I saw his ripped abs and his sculpted body and his tattoos and his sweat and he was lifting weights. I said, I'll be in my bunk.
I'm pretty sure that game didn't exist. So,
this is a glasses cleaning kit. So.